The COVID-19 pandemic has exposed a series of avoidable flaws in the American healthcare system, shedding light on the importance of access to low-cost, high-quality care. Across the United States, 37 state governments have Certificate of Need laws, which burden healthcare providers with an expensive and time-consuming process to expand or establish new facilities and services. These laws protect incumbent providers from competition by requiring new providers to prove that there is a need for their service in the community. The Mercatus Center at George Mason University's state-by-state analysis shows how these laws increase healthcare costs, reduce supply of healthcare services, and decrease healthcare quality. Their work also demonstrates how practical reforms would improve outcomes for all. Over the last 3 years, Mercatus research has led to more than 200 policy-related citations, testimonies, and briefings with state policymakers. Guided by Mercatus research, legislatures in 11 states have taken up reform efforts, with a major reform package passed in Florida and others pending in states such as Michigan and Alaska. The COVID-19 pandemic helped expose the sickness within the American healthcare system. Misguided policy, burdensome red tape, and a lack of competition together limit access to quality, timely, and affordable healthcare for all.